You know, little babies don't know how to take care of themselves. So big people have to do almost everything for them. They have to keep them from climbing where it isn't safe, and from touching hot things, or playing with matches. They even have to keep babies from putting sharp things in their mouths. Sharp things and paper and thread and things like that. When you were a baby, big people had to keep you away from things that could hurt you too. But now that you're growing, you're not a baby anymore. You can keep yourself away from those things. You know, there's so much that you can do to take care of yourself. Any wonder people can be proud of you. I'm proud of you, I'm proud of you. I hope that you are proud of you too.